Rue's a strange sort. He's been, I guess, licking the salt off of him for a few minutes here. While I understand the salt licking part, I mean, I get it. It's like, hey, you're sort of tasty. But you gotta wonder on the guy that's being tasted. He's like, what are you doing? Where are you? He's moved in closer. Sizzle at some. I mean, he's soaking wet. Look at his neck now. I mean, is it just a nice thing, like a parenting thing? He says, it's kind of, I'm all clean now. Thanks. You can stop. Or he's like, if you could just go a little to the left, up. There you go. Good. Yeah, thanks. You know, what's the conversation that happens between these two? It's not the face. No beard trimmings. Just continue with the shampoo job. Weird. This is a quick one. I want to let you guys know, I haven't put it on this channel yet, because the reality is actually, it's a little bit difficult to edit, but I did a 360 video over on the 360 channel. It's in the link, there's a link in the description of all the videos, if you haven't seen it yet, but we went on a walk on a trail. This guy and I, Mr. Wild, he took a boot to the back end from Nanners. He wasn't serving her needs. Anyhow, so we went on a walk, and I took it with a 360 camera, which is absolutely fascinating. If you watch it on your phone and the YouTube app, all you got to do is move your phone around. You can see all kinds of stuff. It's really neat. You can see all around. It's 360, 360 degrees video. Let's clean those eyeballs out a little. There you go. All clean. Not quite. Hang on. A little bit left in there. There we go. Ugh. Good job, Rue. You really helped him out. Anyhow, so it's just great. It's about 25 minutes that we went out and about and did a little a little walk. I will put it up on this channel, but I have to edit it so that it's not 360. So, 'cause not everybody likes it. Not everybody likes the 360 stuff. But it's really cool. On your phone, you can look around or you can swipe and scroll and see all around us. If you're on your computer, you just do it with the mouse. So, pretty cool stuff. Anyways, everybody's out right now. We're just, yeah, we're doing chores. We've got a little wall I have to work on over there. So we're doing construction over the last few days. But these guys are just funny. I had to take a little video. He's gonna go back. They're good buddies, these two. Real good match. It's really nice to see. Anyhow, the short story is he did great. Now that we got him in, now that I've got him in the trailer, here comes Nanners. She's coming. She's moving in. So give back my boyfriend. Take off, Rue. That guy. That's her boyfriend. She's off to go get him again. Every day. Every day she's got to take his attention. And then when he doesn't do, well, he says, I'm out. No serving percherons today. She gets mad at him when he doesn't do as needed. Hey, Nans. Too lazy to walk over there. Okay, that's it. So yeah, go check that out if you want. That was our latest endeavor, and it was fun.